Get the bad guys first, Shrek.
Well, here's the lake. Now what?
We have to make a sacrifice to the Lady of the Lake. Something valuable. I've heard gold or jewelry works.
Yeah? How about this? Hey, lady! Boy, does your lake look refreshing! Artie, get me a towel. I'm coming in to take a nice long bath.
Welcome, brave Arthur and Sir Shrek.
Smooth enough.
This is so lame.
Deep in the mountains, I mean way deep in the mountains, you'll find an ancient well. Throw a coin in the well, and your quest is done.
Okay, but I'm kind of broke.
Doesn't your friend have money?
Money? No. But I've got a weed rat on me somewhere.
Oh my gosh, this is so pathetic. Lancelot didn't have this problem.
This is so lame.
Hang on. Come on, lady. We came all this way. Can you spare a coin for us?
Oh, fine. You want a coin? Retrieve 7 magical high-heeled shoes and I'll give you a coin.
Figures. Even the Lady of the Lake is shoe crazy. I'd hate to see her closet. I guess this is where ice sculptures come from.
Thank you. are just so pretty. Now hurry up and bring them back to the lake.
Sixth floor, lingerie, sleepwear, unmentionables. Fifth floor, jewelry, handbags, perfumes, and some gnomes. Fourth floor, customer service and concessions.
Can I help you?
Third floor, petites, sportswear, toiletries. Second floor, gnomes, houseware, gnomes, more gnomes. First floor, wishing wells.
So that's it? That's my quest?
Yep, you're done. Congratulations, you win.
Thy quest is complete. Go you.
But don't I get something?
Like what?
I don't know, a piece of paper or a medal or something.
First, the quest isn't hard enough. Now you want a medal? Okay, fine. Come back up to the top. There's something for you in a cave behind the lake.
This is so lame.